They finished the job?
Yeah.
Silly night.
Yeah, right.
Raise chief people who help them? Where does that leave us?
Hey.
Take a rest.
Red One, let's do this!
Time for us to be in there, then.
That's what I was after.
For the count.
I hear banging. Is there someone in there?
Let's get this open.
Dead. A scientist fool.
He's trying to get to this console.
Been important.
Another one.
Freeze card says Dr. Theodore Upshot, head of cryogenic research.
I wonder if Upshot had anything on him that might help explain what's going on here.
Victor did what he did, despite the dangers. I can say that I only enabled him, but I also absolutely enabled him. That's guilt right there. The machine we built is unstable, untested. Of course, I insisted on a failsafe, a disruptor for the likely event that Victor uses the machine to play God. The disruptor made Victor mad. He asked if I had lost faith. I hid the thing instead of destroying it because I fear him. Almost as much as I fear the potential of what we've created. If you're listening to this, please, forgive me.
Gotta find his office.
Thank you.
So this guy had a failsafe in his office. Clever.
If the doc thought it could stop Freeze, then we should go get it. Safe has to be around here somewhere.
A false floor? Nice.
Belfry, I picked up a disruptor device at Quartz Labs. The scientist who built Freeze's machine built this too. Must be important.
Good work. We'll wait for you back at the Belfry.
There's new data on the evidence board.
Thank you for agreeing to come here, Detective. We couldn't do this without your help.
Just doing my job. Wish we had this kind of tech at Central, though. It'd make things a lot easier.
If you think this is impressive, you should have seen the Batcave.
The what?
It doesn't matter. Did you find anything else about Mr. Freeze at Quartz Labs?
Not really. Whatever he has planned, he was willing to kill Dr. Upshot over it. At least we've got the disruptor.
If we could track down what Freeze took from the lab, it would give us a better idea of what we're dealing with.
Something in the weather report about an ice age?
Be advised, extreme weather event in progress.
Temperatures have fallen 60 degrees in just minutes. An extreme cold front?
Weather doesn't do that. Not without some help.
Freeze.
Freeze can make weather now?
Freeze can make weather now.
The storm is localized around Elliott Center. We need to get there now.
Center's iced up. Freeze's work, obviously, but there's something weird going on up top. I'm gonna drop in for a visit.
All units at Elliott Center, air support inbound.
GCPD can't handle this on their own.
That's why we're here.
Don't let them escape!
is getting worse. I recommend you find a way inside Elliott Center quickly.
Don't worry. The GCPD chopper took care of that.
GCPD is pulling back the helicopter due to the severity of the storm.
Yeah, figure. Gotta keep going. Belfry, what the hell was that?
The weight of the ice may be making the building unstable.
Great. Crushed and frozen. That weather machine has to go.
Let's get moving.
Bring it up again.
Tourists. They were visiting the center when Freeze arrived.
They couldn't do anything to stop him.
Down you go.
Take it easy.
Take an elevator in an emergency.
Do you really want to go up all those stairs? This better lead to Freeze. Belford, any updates?
Countless dead, and the temperature's still falling.
No time to waste.
So cold.
Here we go.
Get ready.
Planted the field disruptor. Charging.
Get away from my storm engine!
What? This piece of junk? Clear out now, or you'll regret it.
Irrelevant! I already have what I need! A storm has risen over Gotham. Nothing can stop it!
You're gonna pay for what you've done here.
Now you will know my suffering!
Disruptor is nearly charged. I'm afraid there isn't much time until the pulse triggers.
The cold will crush you.
Ugh.
shall suffer!
Until the pulse triggers.
I am the city's end. Together, you're no match for me.
Angel cycling offline. Hard reset required.
I can't believe I'm doing this. Yeah.
System reset successful. Cryogel cycling online.
You dead in there?
You should have let me die. It would have been so much easier for you.
The weather machine is offline and the storm is clearing.
That ungrateful bastard said I should have let him die. Maybe he's right.
Victor always had the potential to bring disaster to Gotham. Until tonight, a kernel of humanity stopped him.
Now, it's up to me.